The experience of light, sound and form, movement, consciousness, awareness, emotions, sensations, noise is the experience of yourself. This experience is yourself. Wherever I point to is the experience of yourself. And yourself is selfless. There is no self as an object or as an experience. No, it's a self-free, energetic experience. Where the experiencer, the experiencing, and that what is experienced are one and the same, not three, appearing maybe as three, but only this, what this is not an object and can't be found in the celebration of itself, where it never were. Being not something else than this. Well, maybe having the wish out of the wishlessness to know what one is. And so being ill in this wish that will never be fulfilled. Because this, what the self is no object to be realized or to be understood. So I could give me the advice to enjoy even all this unenjoyable stupidity of me. This trying to find something that isn't anything that could be found as a sensational experience. Om Satchitananda. Om Satchitananda.